54 Lincoln Apartment 101 in Woodland, California. I'm talking to a witness that is somewhat aware of Elena Atkins, but does not have a lot of information. Go ahead and, if you will, tell us what you know.
My name's Terry Kramer. I've lived here for 15 years off and on. The woman in question lived upstairs above me for, I want to say, a year, maybe a little more. Very quiet, timid. Yeah. Never had parties or anything. I only seen her date, and I'm not even sure it was that, one white middle-aged man for approximately a month to 2 months. Other than him, the only person I ever seen go upstairs was her mother.
And you say that was, do you think that was about 2007 sometime?
She lived here for quite a while.
Okay.
Before that.
Okay. But she lived
before they met. He lived here too somewhere.
Okay, somewhere else, but you don't know who he is.
But I don't know who, and he seemed like he was a very nice man.
And you didn't see anything else that's unusual?
I never seen anything else, but like I said, there's screaming and stuff going on.
Okay. And you say Elena lived in 202?
Yes, she did.
Okay, all right. Anything else you want to say?
There's nothing else I can
add. All right.